What's going on, guys? In this video, I will show you the best 3 tweaks for downloading videos from social media apps and one shortcut for non-jailbroken devices. Okay, the first tweak we have here is Social Downloader. This tweak is my favorite and it's the best tweak for downloading videos from social media apps. What makes this tweak is my favorite tweak? It's completely free. This tweak allows you to download videos from social media such as Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and others. You can also choose which video quality you want to download, and you can download it in medium or high quality. Okay, after installing the tweak, go to settings. Now here you can activate the tweak in the apps you want. Now I will show you how to download videos from social media apps with this tweak. Okay, I will open Instagram. Okay, I will show you how to download videos from Instagram. Now all you have to do is search for the video you want to download. As you can see, I want to download this video. So how to download it? Just double click on the video. As you can see here, we have two options here. The first option here you can like the video, and the second option here you can save the video. Now click save video. Now here choose the quality. You can select high quality or low quality. As you can see, the video was saved in photo library. This tweak works on iOS 10 or above. Okay, the next tweak is DL Easy. This is also one of the great and useful tweaks for downloading videos from social media. This tweak allows you to download videos from many social media apps more than Social Downloader tweak. With this tweak, you will be able to download videos and add new features to more than 15 social apps such as Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, TikTok, WhatsApp, and more. To know how to download videos from social media apps, you need to read the description of this tweak, as each app differs from the other. Okay, after installing the tweak, go to settings, then activate the tweak in the apps you want. But there is an important thing you should know. It's the version of apps. After installing the tweak, you need to have compatible versions of social media apps with this tweak. You have to make sure that the version of the app you have is compatible with the version contained with this tweak. So as you can see here, this tweak works on the version 258 of Facebook app. What this means? This means if you have a newer version of Facebook app or older version than 258, the tweak will not work inside Facebook app. So guys, make sure that you have the same version of social media apps as it's written here inside the DL Easy tweak. You can use App Store +++ tweak or App Admin tweak to downgrade or upgrade apps in the App Store. Okay, the last tweak we have here is Major tweak. Major is also a good tweak for downloading videos and images from social media apps such as Snapchat, WhatsApp, YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and others. This tweak gives you some features in some apps such as Instagram and WhatsApp. This tweak works on iOS 9 or above. Okay, how to download videos from social media apps without jailbreak? If you don't have a jailbreak, downloading videos from social media is a little difficult. But there is a shortcut that will allow you to download videos easily. If you don't have a jailbreak, then all you have to do is download Smd Shortcut. Smd means Social Media Downloader. This tool or this shortcut allows you to download videos in a simple and easy step. And it's only by copying the video link you want to download. For example, let's say that you want to download a video from Instagram. All you have to do is open Instagram. Now search for any video you want to download. As you can see, I want to download this video. Just click on the 3 dots here. So all I will do is copy the link of this video. Now choose copy the link. Now after copy the video link you want to download, go back to Shortcuts app. or just open shortcuts in the notifications. Now just click on SMD shortcut and wait a few seconds. As you can see, the video is now downloading. Okay, as you can see, there is an update for this shortcut, but I will not update it. I just like the version 3.5.8. If you have an old version of this shortcut, press OK to update. As you can see, the video has been saved. You can also download the videos directly from the Shortcuts app. Just open the Shortcuts app. Now, after copying the video link, click on SMD shortcut to download the video and wait a few seconds. As you can see, the video was saved successfully. You will find the download link for this shortcut below this video. Okay, thanks for watching. Peace.